about self-love, how to have the self-love ongoing in you. How will you have self-love ongoing in you? By practice. You have to keep practicing. You have to keep practicing. You have to keep affirming. You have to keep empowering you every day as you're breathing in and breathing out. It should become your second nature. Like, because you're trying to build the energy in you. And once the energy is built in you, doesn't mean the energy is going to stay like that. You have to take care of your pot, right? You have to take care of the beautiful pot that's around you. So we have to keep these reminders of, if you're seeing yourself, judging yourself, or not accepting your present state, that's not going to take you anywhere. The best thing to do is to accept yourself the way you are. Absolutely, absolutely embrace yourself. Even if you're getting a lot of shouting from others, right? From outside, we're saying that, no, you can do this better, you can do that better, blah, blah, blah. Just cut this world off and just look at you and observe yourself and see what's actually happening in you. Sometimes it is just the outside world is too loud and trying to put your self-esteem lower. Just disconnect from the whole world. Take 10 minutes for yourself. Sit and do the self-love. Trust me. Trust me on this, because I have done this. I have been there. I have raised from that. Do your self-love for 10 minutes every day. Just do it as a prescription. And you will see things changing and things transforming for the betterment of yourself. You will feel happy from within. It's not about the world feeling happy. It's about you feeling happy from within, because happiness lies within you. This is the key ingredient of empowering yourself, or in spiritual way, or in your career, in a corporate world, everything. Leave the kiosk outside. Have the peace within you. Embrace self-love.